From the News Channel 5 Network, I'm Adam Heyman with your morning headlines. Scooters will stay on the streets of Nashville, at least for now. Metro Council voted last night to keep regulations passed last month in place. Those rules reduce the number of scooters on the streets and also limit the hours those scooters can be used. And it's soon going to be easier to file a complaint about noise in your neighborhood. Metro Council members passed a bill to create a point person for people to contact with noise-related construction issues and other outdoor event issues as well. 9 cases of vandalism in one night, and now Clarksville police are asking for your help finding the person responsible. They say all this happened Sunday night into Monday morning, and the people responsible either used rocks or concrete to cause more than $2,500 in damage to cars and homes. If you know who is driving a car, you can see in this video here or at newschannel5.com, please call police. Now let's get a check on your forecast with Leland.
Another hot one is on the way for the Mid-South today with highs in the mid-90s, heat index in the upper 90s to low 100. Here's what's up for you today. We'll make it to a high of about 94, but like yesterday, some scattered showers and thunderstorms developing in the afternoon. Where they develop, one or two, may have some heavier downpours with it. Here comes a front, and that front will take its sweet time moving through here, and that will keep some rain chances going for Thursday, Friday. Make it a fantastic day.